upon a time, there was a little girl. No, no, that isn't right. You see, it wasn't just any time, and this wasn't just any little girl. This story is about Emily, and it all happened a long time ago, in a town that doesn't exist. At least, not anymore. No one was paying attention. There was nothing she could do. Sometimes, on a dark night, when the stars are bright, if you're very still and very quiet, you can almost hear a tiny voice.